probably hire people if this is their first job in care, Emma. Especially the night shift. Everybody avoids that.
I'll be fine.